Now the drinkers of Australia are black and brown and white. No matter what their colour, they're into it every night. So grab yourself a stubby, sing along with me about those bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. Yes, we've got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. From Darwin down to Melbourne town, they're always on a spree. From Perth across to Sydney, in the bush or by the sea, we've got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. There was Bazza Boy from Melbourne, he was a sight to see. He downed a dozen Fosters and a carton of VB. He went the longest chunder, then without a wink, said, right out, boys, rehearsals done, let's have a bloody drink. We got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. From Darwin down to Melbourne town, they're always on a spree. From Perth across to Sydney, in the bush and by the sea, we've got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. Now Henry Ross lived near King's Cross in the place they call the Loo. He was the local cocktail king and he loved to mix his brew. His number one was bush champagne, it was him that coined the title, with a bloody good slug of metho and a spoonful of salvital. Oh, we got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. From Darwin down to Melbourne town, they're always on a spree. From Perth across to Sydney, in the bush or by the sea, we've got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. In the fine Barossa Valley, there's a bloke named Harry Vine. He slipped and fell in a bubbling vat of sparkling valley wine. Now you may not believe it, but the story's going round. He got out three times and went for a wee before he finally drowned. Oh, we got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. From Darwin down to Melbourne town, they're always on a spree. From Perth across to Sydney, in the bush or by the sea, we've got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. Now a similar misfortune befell old Michael Pratt. At the Bundaberg distillery, he fell into a vat. But unlike Harry, he didn't drown, for they fished him from the rum. But it pickled his heart and his inside and grew hairs on his bum. Oh, we got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. From Darwin down to Melbourne town, they're always on a spree. From Perth across to Sydney, in the bush up by the sea, we've got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. So try to hold your grog down, inside or on the lawn. And if you feel your level rise and have a technicolored yawn, maintain our reputation for all the world to see, that we got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. Yes, we've got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. From Darwin down to Melbourne town, they're always on a spree. From Perth across to Sydney, in the bush and by the sea, we've got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. Yes, we've got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree. From Darwin down to Melbourne town, they're always on a spree. From Perth across to Sydney, in the bush and by the sea, we've got some bloody good drinkers, we've got some bloody good drinkers, we've got some bloody good drinkers down under Yessaree.